Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and welcome back to my channel. Coconut is super versatile when it comes to hair care. Besides its oil, coconut cream is also highly effective in deep conditioning and arresting roughness, frizziness, dandruff and split ends. So in today's video, I will share an easy way to make your own coconut milk cream which is as good as store-bought one. That too in just half the price. Also, in this lockdown period, canned coconut cream is out of stock everywhere, so this will help you out. We will begin with picking one or two coconuts depending on how much cream you want to get. I usually take two coconuts as per the length of my hair. Make sure that the coconut has plenty of water and is fresh and meaty. A dry, dehydrated coconut will not help in making the cream and will be a waste of your effort. Shell and slice the coconut into small pieces like so. You can also grate the coconut, but I find slicing much more easier and time saving. The smaller you slice, the better it is processed in the grinder or food processor using much less water. I will grind it batch by batch using my kitchen mixer. Pure and thick coconut milk cream. You can use it directly on your scalp and hair lengths for deep conditioning. I have shared various hair packs for treating dandruff, split ends, frizziness and breakage that include coconut milk cream as the primary ingredient. So make sure that you check it out. All the links are given in the description box below. Store this in an airtight container in the fridge. It will last you for up to 4 to 5 days. But I highly recommend that you make the fresh cream for maximum results every time you need it. So if you found this video useful, make sure that you share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook for more updates, and I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye.